detained officers, probably 50 plus of them, family, friends, at least about 200 people I would say here that are social distance, they're wearing masks, and they came to remember. They're telling us that Wandawa was one of the nicest humans you would ever meet. They said that his goal was to become an RCMP officer. Everyone here simply struggling to understand why him.
I don't know how this thing happened to him. I'm still in shock why this thing happened to him. It is really unbelievable. And he was very loving, very caring, talked to everybody in a good way, and very down-to-earth and very hardworking guy he was.
And Rondalo was gunned down Saturday at Scottsdale Mall in Delta, a reckless shooting at 5 o'clock in the afternoon at a very, very busy location. It is shocking that no one else was hit. The amateur getaway captured on cell phone video, a man with a hoodie running through the parking lot, appears to have trouble finding the getaway vehicle and then trouble getting into the vehicle. Delta police saying that everything is on the table at this point. They are looking at whether this murder is linked to Rondawa's job as a corrections officer. This is a person who is not known to police. There's no history there that we've heard of or that we know of. Is this a case of mistaken identity? Does it have something to do with his personal life? Delta police are looking into everything at this point.
All right, thanks for that, Ravina Dayer, reporting for us tonight.
The mother of a young girl murdered back in 2000 cannot believe her killer has been granted some freedom from prison. 10-year-old Heather Thomas vanished while playing outside of her father's apartment in Cloverdale in October of 2000. Hundreds searched for her for weeks until her body was tragically found in Alouette Lake, Golden Years Park. Now the parole board will allow her killer, Shane Erdmode, to escort and leave. He plans to work at a nonprofit area once the pandemic is over. Thomas's mother is outraged by that decision.
Right now, I'm having an episode. My face is numb, and I feel dizzy and disoriented, and my speech is slurred.